No, but maybe you'd run out of light. You run out of light, so you ask somebody for light, and they give you matches.
I don't know.
It could also happen to anyone.
I know, I'm sorry. But sometimes I think he wants to believe in this relationship so badly that he's too naive. He went home drunk, he said it, he went to the brothel.
Well, I'll follow him. Will you come with me?
No, what for?
He was wearing perfume when he left. I asked him where he was going, and he said some nonsense.
Why don't you trust him? He lives in Sahara. He went to the brothel.
Well, I want to know if he goes there every day or if it was only once.
Oh, but you can. A guy whom you just start seeing lives in Argentina alone to go to a brothel? Do you think he's a good husband?
I don't have any options. When you see it, I'll follow him.
Oh, please. It's not necessary. Don't expose yourself.
All right. I'll go in. I came to bring you a present.